the Duke of Hastings. Equal parts desirable and scandalous.